Inside Out is a show in the studio gallery by Mark Braunias. Mark is an artist with a considerable reputation in New Zealand, particularly as a painter. He's what I call a painter's painter, who is a supreme technician when it comes to the art and craft of painting, and still has a daily obsession with line and form and colour and texture and the notion of paint allowing to be paint on the surfaces that he works with. These three works are powerful paintings. Each of them was chosen especially to be shown in the studio gallery, and we're really thrilled to have Mark back at the Vivian. One of the things I most enjoy about Mark's work is there's an incredible lyricism to his paintings. What I mean by that is he's really interested in flow. And when you look at these works, they always remind me a bit of listening to jazz, where your eye is taken on a journey around the surface. He overworks a lot of areas in his paintings, painting them, repainting them, repainting forms, using the brushwork to give it a sense of liveliness, and nothing in Mark's work is overly perfect, and that's very interesting in and of itself. You will see these marks, these particular marks like this wonderful thing here, just to remind us that what you're looking at is paint and the work of a master technician.